do this. I can't just dump Leo, Dr. White. He saved my life.
Your only way out of this is to focus on the past.
I still don't understand. What is all this stuff? Is this my house?
Yes, it was torched. Pickman's orders.
And those are my kids?
Yes, and they are fine, by the way.
And my wife? What?
This is going to be painful, Danny, but I think you should see for yourself. This will help you understand why you must let go of Leo. Chance to be free is to rid your mind of Leo once and for all.
Time to say goodnight, Danny. Your mind's only got room for one of us. But don't worry, I'll take care of business from now on.
It's time to get you out of my head, once and for all.
Now the battle is where it all started, in the frontal lobe.
Yeah!
Time to face up to all the things you've done, Danny. Remember these guys? You killed them all, Danny.
This is what we call dissociative identity disorder in its most brutal form.
Best killing machine the project ever had. How about a visit from some old friends? You remember what you did to these guys, don't you?
I was continuing our research, Daniel. I didn't deserve to die. There's still work to be done.
This is the fight he's been avoiding, but now it has begun. Leo won't let go.
Here are some more of your victims to chew on!
What's that? It could be Leo.
Ah!
If you can hear me in there, come back. Leo is trying to control you.
And what about your wife, Danny? Do you remember what you did to her?
It wasn't your fault, Danny. I don't blame you. Lay me to rest and be free.
I have to lay her to rest to be free of you, Leo.
Find me, Danny.
I'm not sure the heart can withstand the arterial pressure much longer.
Find my resting place. Come to me.
Come here!
Please forgive me, baby. Almost there.
Seek redemption, Danny.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? I made you.
I could be you.
But I have a choice. A choice! And I choose to be me!
Who the fuck wants to be Daniel?
I do! I do! You hear me?
You see? He can't get rid of me. Can never get rid of me.
My name is Daniel Lamb.
My name is Daniel Lamb!
My name is... I don't know my name. Your name is David Joyner. You live downtown at the following address. You'll find everything you need there. Good luck. 526 Hope Street, Apartment B.